Hi YouTube, my name is Mia Elias and I'm the Distinguished Young Woman of Alaska 2020. Welcome to the mini vlog series. I currently attend the University of South Alabama, which I am so privileged to have gotten a scholarship from Distinguished Young Woman to attend school here. And I'm currently studying biomedical sciences and Spanish. So to get to know me more, I have a little list of questions, just random questions that I'll be answering. The first one is, what is my favorite food? I absolutely love pomegranates. When I was a kid, I actually didn't get chocolate in my stockings and I would just get pomegranates. So I would have a stocking full of like 5 or 6 pomegranates and it was the best Christmas ever. My favorite TV show is Black Mirror. I absolutely love that show. But I did just finish Breaking Bad, and that was also a very good show. If I was stranded on an island and I could only pick 3 things, I'm assuming that I had food and water, and these are just 3 extra things, but I would absolutely need music. I cannot live without music. I would want matches because that would be very useful to not have to start a fire without matches. And then, of course, the last thing, I would want a friend because I would get lonely very fast and it would be a lot more fun with a friend. The last question is, what is in my refrigerator right now? And yes, I am living in the dorms right now, so we have a little mini fridge, but let's go check it out, actually. Okay, I am back with some of the items from my fridge. We do have a caf here at the University of South Alabama, so that's where we eat most of our meals, but I do have a lot of snacks here. First one I have is an avocado. I love avocados. Second, I love cheese. This is a weird fun fact. I have a 2-pound block of cheese with me. And then, of course, I have a huge thing of spinach. I like to make sandwiches or add it to my salads when I get them from the caf. And then, of course, I have some creamer because me and my roommate absolutely love coffee and we cannot live without coffee. Okay, well, that's all I have for you today. Thanks for tuning in and I hope to see you next month.